to a timeout. 58-55, 6:36 remaining, and we got a little skirmish between Gill and Thibodeau here. So the pressure and the tension of this NCAA tournament. I'm sure they're brothers, but right now they're not happy with each other. Orleans Clark between Thibodeau and Gill.
Yeah, I think Thibodeau was upset that maybe he didn't get the ball soon enough, and it appears that he says, I've been open, and they were close to dropping hands there. Now let's see.
Are you little?